Now turn your tassel to the left.
And here's a special moment for a new mother and Dillard graduate, Jada Sales. The school's president, Dr. Walter Kimbrough, got a message early Saturday morning that Jada was a little too busy delivering a baby boy at a local hospital, so she wouldn't make graduation. Well, that didn't stop Dr. Kimbrough and crew visiting the mom at the hospital. In full regalia, she received her degree and turned her tassel with baby boy in arms. Kimbrough said, "This is what HBCUs are all about." Congratulations to you, Ms. Sales.